The state appeals court is throwing out yet another attempt to close or halt the Weymouth Compressor Station. The court has dismissed a lawsuit filed by the group known as the Four River Residents against the compressor station. The court ruled that the citizens group did not have a right to a hearing or a review of state approval for that project. Opponents have long argued the station presents a health and safety risk. The facility, which is run by Enbridge, stands by its safety standards.